I decided to come to this camp in particular because materials is the career field that I'm going to go into.
I'll probably still go into mechanical engineering, but I'm very much so interested in ceramic engineering as well.
I really enjoyed learning about the shape memory alloys in our small groups. It felt very like a personal learning experience because they were such smaller groups and we got to be really hands-on with the materials.
I want to be a ceramic engineer, particularly I would love to work on rockets and that high temperature type of stuff that would be needed in nuclear reactors, stuff that can withstand the extremes. And I've always loved it here. I've always made lots of really good friends. I found the professors very knowledgeable and friendly to me.
So the prompt given was to build a tensegrity structure and be able to compact it down and have it expand back out again with heat.
So I've never built anything like that. It was honestly a learning experience.
I loved seeing the glass being blown and made today. I enjoyed seeing how it was worked in the different machines. Same with like the metal forge. I loved watching just the people working in there and working as a team to get a job done.
We heard from the professors here teaching about their subjects and also like hearing from the students and the alumni about their experiences in college actually have been really like insightful to me and what I plan to do for the next 2 years to get ready for college.